I think that's the soul of the bat right there. Oh, hey, none of that shit. Showtail. Oh, nice. Oh, slow as balls. Can't wait till I get the slide power. Poorly made sword, two hands, shitty. I'm gonna go back to using this thing. Faster. This place is confusing. This way. Library card. Here's the boss.
Who are you? Open Hell's gate. Come forth, my servants. The scent of your blood. You're a Belmont. Crush this flea who invades my castle.
Oh, you hit me. You lose. Oh, uppercut. What the fuck is that all about? Fuck you.
I'm certain that was a Belmont. So he says he's the lord of this castle.
I think he's full of shit. Let me through. Isn't that nice? Oh, this is the mist form right here. There it is. So I can turn into mist. Uh-oh. I fell through the elevator. Damn. Shit. Look at this fucking thing. Got my skull on the ground. I wonder if one of these rooms has like a bunch of crap in it that like is really tough to get through. Critical hit. Makes an elevator, you can't just walk out. It's this one. Get my ass kicked. Shit. Ah, face. I need help. Oh shit, it's that fucking guy. Uh-oh. Oh no! Yes, save room on the other side. Yeah, that was the room. The room that had all the fuckers in it. Make sure I got everything in here. should let us back into the chapel. Not done exploring yet. Uh-oh. Fuck. God damn. Fucking swords. F your owl. That guy looks familiar, doesn't he? And the owl dies. Fuck yo, owl. Hello. Who the fuck are you? Green tea. I don't even know what the hell this is. Japanese green tea. Well, there you go. I can't use this. Hit me. Go ahead, I dare you. I need heart refill. Oh, shit. I do not trust. Oh, shit. And he knocked me outside. Awesome. Again. Okay, this one keeps turning around, so I'll just wail at him. Come on. I know better than that. Fucker. At the very least, it's experience, so there you go. Not go this way yet. This is gross. Everything goes down. Converts damage to hearts. Oh, I know what that is. It's kind of misleading, actually. But any damage you do or take, yeah. I think any damage you take gives you hearts. Never mind. What I was thinking of what happened is when you hit somebody, it gives you hearts instead of dealing damage to the enemy. But that is not the case. I could go back in and take a few hits by those other fucking things. But I'm not gonna go that way. I'm gonna go this way to get that. That's everything. You don't get to be the mist form very long. So you have to kind of be near your destination or whatever. I don't remember what that is, actually. Oh well. Give me hearts. this way. Goggles are up here. Comfortable eye protection. Alright. I think now I actually have to go back to the, to Ulrox's quarters. Fuck. God damn it! 45 damage. That was crap. Yeah, fighting these guys on the way down is ridiculous. Because you're not, like, aimed at them properly. Shuriken. Because you can't keep moving after you change your form, but that doesn't work. Magic missile. Stop ducking. God damn. This one either. It's too far back. Alright. Since we got the mist form now, I think I can go to the outer wall. We're pretty close to the other area, so I'm just gonna go back down. The outer wall and up above. Or something like that. And I'm gonna make a stop at the long library before we go to the outer wall. Or, up top there. Because I don't think I can get whatever's in this room yet. Not the double jump, at least. You have to be able to fly to get up there. But there's something to be found. Where do I want to go? Do I want to go back this way or the other way? Let's go back this way. Do 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 do. Are good. All the way down. There we go. Here's the broken wall from earlier. Need a save room. I'm not really going there. Oh, got hit anyway. How the hell am I not? There we go. That's it. Storm of the Mist. There's something we can get back where we fought Lesser Demon. Oh, a dollar on the ground. We are in the right spot. And I want to go down. Okay. Went down too far. Those little bastards can throw that far, shit, can't they? You're really good. Not good enough. Mr. Skeleton. Die, die. Oh shit! Every time you take a swing, they flip out. Go. Let's go. No thornweed. And we get to do our flea armors again. Fuck off! Jesus Christ! Stop! God damn it! I hate these fucking things. I hate them so much. Don't follow me! Fuck off, flea man, fuck off! My least favorite area. Get the hell out of here! Ugh. I should quit playing just because of that shit. Boom! And remember this. Soul of the Bat. Should be able to turn into a bat that can fly. Yeah! Meter to power back up again. Took so many hits from those stupid flea men. Fuck off! let him jump over me. Problem is, I can't turn around fast enough because the controller sucks. Go away! He does not respond well. That's my one complaint, is sometimes the controls are really unresponsive. Because this was initially designed to be played with a directional pad and not with a joystick, the levels in which they actually interpret the movement aren't very well defined. So it's really hard sometimes. Venom potion, fairy card, and I think summons the fairy familiar. I don't remember what the fairy does. Fights for you, maybe? Does something for you. Spell book. Go shit him. Fuck you. Fuck you. Curse. Like the bouncing skulls. I'm just saying that so it makes it good. Alright, gotta go to Ulrox's quarters now. Before I do that, I'm just gonna go up and save, and we'll do that on another part. Forgot I did get up here, didn't I? Yes. This goes. Clock tower. Not ready to go to the clock tower yet. We'll be busy there soon enough, though. Anyway, I think that's enough for now, so when I come back with more Castlevania Symphony of the Night, we'll head back to Ulrox's quarters and defeat him. I'll see y'all later.